What's up, everyone? Peace and love. It's your girl Day McClay, period. You already know what it is. But sorry about the intro that I am giving you right now. Basically, this is super short notice, but I felt the need to, you know, take advantage of this time, this opportunity that my trainer is providing. So basically, if you're not living in my area, you probably won't know that there was a huge snowstorm last night, and there's like literally at least 6 feet of snow. I mean, not 6 feet, whew, at least 4 to 6 inches of snow. And so a lot of people are stuck in the house. They haven't really plowed all the highways and driveways and stuff like that, or streetways that needs to be done. So of course, yesterday I wasn't able to train, and today I usually don't train because it's Tuesday, but just to kind of like prepare my body for what I'm going to have with him tomorrow, if we do end up training tomorrow, I decided to go ahead and take full advantage of his live HIIT training. So basically, that's what you guys will be seeing today, is just a random workout day that is not planned, not scheduled, and something that he usually never does, but I feel like maybe he'll get into it and stuff. So yeah, basically though, I'll just be showing y'all what I am doing for today to work out at home, and possibly for the future, because even if he doesn't do HIIT trainings on his live, there are plenty of people on YouTube that I can look up and do a HIIT training with them, just to kind of keep my momentum going and not fall off and stuff. But before we get into the video, make sure you guys are like, commenting, and subscribing. Go ahead and just click the like button before we even get into it, because you're gonna like it anyways if you're one of those people who love working out or watching people work out to give you motivation and stuff. So go ahead and support your girl, like, comment, and subscribe, because I post videos every Friday. Your girl is actually being consistent, so take full advantage of it. But yeah, let's get into the video. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to literally use my adapter, because it's going to be on Instagram Live. I'm just going to plug it into my TV and just do it like that, because I do not want to watch it on my freaking phone. That would be so tedious and annoying. So yeah.
Y'all tough for that one. Everybody give me a thumbs up. Now, matter of fact, give me the Spain emoji if you made it all the way through the 5 rounds. Or if you just joined in late and you finished with us, drop that Spain emoji in. All right, good job, y'all. I'm going to stretch. If y'all want to join me on the stretch, y'all can. I'll put y'all down so y'all can see what I'm doing.
Expecting the box to pull up on the truth, man, this nigga pulled up on the school.